gazing through the window at the world outside, wondering will Mother Earth survive, hoping that mankind will stop abusing her sometime.